everybody. Elemental Origin here. And sorry for the long wait between Lin's Tale and the new storyline of the game that we're playing right now, Fire Emblem the Blazing Sword. Hey, at least I didn't have you wait as long as our turn of flame. Anyways, mean comments aside, let's get into taking leave. On your later. Once, dragon fought man in a war called the Scouring. Mankind vanquished the dragons, thanks to the efforts of eight heroes. These eight mighty generals brought peace to Eliwoods. The continent was divided into nations, and the people enjoyed easy prosperity. The hero Heartmark settled in the east and founded Bern, famed for its might and military might. Saint Elimer moved west, and a sacred name flourished among the Asterians, artisans of Illyria.
Looks like it's just the two of us. Not so, though.
Jedi Knight Lowen will be traveling with us. Lowen? That's reassuring. I've sent him ahead to the village. He hopes to seek out a few able men who are skilled at arms. Normally, I wouldn't venture forth without a larger company, but I bow to you and bow to your will, Lord Eliwood. I'm sorry, Lucas, but I would rather not deprive my mother of even a single guard. The best knights in the realm disappeared with my father. If anything were to happen to my mother while I'm gone, I understand, my lord. What's keeping Lowen? We've all heard that the Knight of Fairy vanished, right? Well, your misfortune is my good luck. I have an announcement to make. As of now, this village is mine. Grozny is now your new lead. Now bring every last piece of gold down to the smallest fleck.
But Eliwood, Commander Marcus,
Lowen, calm yourself. The light must be in control at all times.
The village is under attack. It's bandits.
What? Bandits? Here?
Are you sure, Lowen?
This girl has more details. My lord Eliwood, I am the governor of the village magistrate. My name is Rebecca. The bandits came without warning. They're stealing everything. I beg you, please help us.
I see. Marcus, Lowen, we must aid the village.
Yes, my lord. Rebecca, stay here and keep out of sight. If it please you, Lord, my lord, I would rather fight. I hunt almost every day, and I have some skill with the bow.
Is that so?
Very well, but be careful.
Yes, my lord.
Lord Eliwood, one more thing. There is another in the village who has a traveling tactician who is staying at the inn.
A tactician?
Yes, my lord. This is Mark.
Mark?
Do you know this person, my lord?
Yes, I met Mark during the trouble in Cable last year.
Fantastic military advisor, if memory serves. If not for Mark, then Mark was a Kaelin and his granddaughter, Lynn, might not have survived longer in Silverizer.
What brings you to Foray, my friend?
Looking for a hot dog.
Ha! Huh?
Still traveling about knowing your skills?
That's not what I said.
Of course.
A worthy pursuit.
Let's give thanks to Providence for our chance for you. Your aid. Please lend us your skill.
Sure.
Oh yeah, new characters. Eliwood, our new lord. A lot of people don't exactly like him. And I don't really see it. He's a good character with some pretty good stats. Only real problem is that he promotes really hard into the game. Marcus, he's our usual dragon. He's got good stats at the beginning, but near the end he'll be pretty much worthless. Marcus is one of the few dragon characters that actually remain good throughout the entire game. Except for in FE7, FE4. Six, whatever. Lowen, I'm currently using him on my personal file, and he's proving out to be rather useless. At least that's what I have with him. And Rebecca, honestly, she isn't as good as Will, but she will be the only one of these four-starring characters. Well, include Hollywood because I have to use them. Then I'll be you.
Eliwoods and start attacking with new animation of Eliwood. Pretty neato, I guess. I didn't mean to do that. It's not my fault.
Look, Darkus, can you believe it? It's just like the knight said, that's Lord Eliwood.
So it seems.
What's he doing? Hey, he's taking on those bandits. Protecting the innocent? That's right, Lordy. Leave these mountain weaklings to me. I'm Bartray the Brave.
Alright, we got Dorcas back, and he's got packed with an energy ring. Ain't that mighty helpful. Now we have Bartray. He's a pretty good guy to use.
And we will be having to level him up quite a bit.
Instead of being normal, I am going to be grinding with him.
Is Lord Elbert well? We've heard nothing but foul rumors hereabouts. All Ferey is worried for his well-being. We hear tell that Lord Eliwood is going to find the Marquis. His dragon shield is our village treasure. It boosts the defense of the one who uses it.
Shield, yay!
Thank you.
Yes, really bad timing. Don't, though.
What is this? A pack? What is this? A pack of children coming to play? You think you can challenge me? What? For a night? But that's impossible!
Well, Dorcas isn't really the nightiest of knights. I guess you can still be a knight. Maybe. Expect these short chapters to be the norm. Anyways, I am an elemental origin.
And that was
Taking Leave, Chapter 11.
We'll see you all in the next episode. And I still don't have a catchphrase. Anyways, goodbye. Oh, oops. I'm supposed to press this button.